When the sperm of the male unites with the ovum of the female, the essence of the baby to be born is formed. This single cell is known as a zygote. It will instantly begin reproducing by dividing and eventually become a piece of flesh called an embryo. The embryo, however, does not spend its developmental period in a void. It clings to the uterus, similar to roots that are firmly fixed to the earth by its tendrils. Through this bond, it can obtain the substances essential to its development from the mother's body. Here, an important miracle of the Quran is revealed. While referring to the embryo developing in the mother's womb, God uses the word Alaq. Recite, in the name of your Lord who created man from Alaq. Recite, and your Lord is the most generous. The meaning of the word Alaq in Arabic is a thing that clings to some place. Certainly, the use of such a specific word for the embryo developing in the mother's womb proves once again that the Quran is the word of God, the Lord of all the worlds.